good evening, and welcome to this guided sleep story. I'm grateful you're here with me. Tonight, we'll spend a hot summer day at the lake, observing and admiring the beauty and solitude found in the embrace of Mother Nature. Beginning our journey in the woods, we'll travel through them to find the lake, then sail on a boat before reaching the spacious cabin waiting to host us. Before we delve into this tale, let us relax our minds and prepare for sleep. Snuggle your body under the covers. Position yourself to achieve maximum comfort and relaxation. Let all the day's stress and worries vanish into the air. To do so, start by inhaling through the nose with your diaphragm. Keep inhaling until you reach your limit. Close your eyes and hold this breath inside your chest. Imagine all your worries and stress seeping into this air inside your lungs as your body soaks up all the oxygen. As you slowly exhale through the mouth, imagine all that negativity and negative energy vanishing in thin air. Your soul is replenished and cleansed. Repeat this breathing exercise until you feel relaxed and at peace with the world. Empty your mind of all extraneous thoughts and continue breathing in this slow and rhythmic manner. When you find your mind wandering, gently return your attention back to your breath. Now, close your eyes and let us begin. Imagine a cloud of dust trailing behind your car as you pull up before an expansive evergreen forest. A kingdom of green stretches out as far as the eye can see. Peering out of the dust-smeared windshield, you catch sight of the forest's many attractions from afar. Your heart leaps with childlike joy as you clamber out of the car, ready to begin your journey of relaxation. Further along in these woods lies a majestic lake, containing a glorious cabin waiting for you, with all its comfort and peace. It is a beautiful summer day. Although the air is suffused with heat, you are dressed lightly, and a light breeze blows persistently. The sun is still a few hours behind its descent, reaching its zenith in the skies. The trees' swaying branches cast flickering shadows on the ground, which appear like a shifting tapestry of light and dark. The kaleidoscope is perforated, the circles of light bouncing around on the soft brown floor. The blowing breeze is crisp and filled with many aromas of the forest, which is alive with the sounds of birds and shades of green. You take out your trusted backpack from the trunk of the car. Brimming with excitement and expecting a relaxing journey, you begin to stroll on the unpaved path, meandering into the forest. Under your boots, dried and fallen leaves crumble, their crackling noise puncturing the bird sounds twittering in the trees. As you keep walking, jumping over logs, and examining the many jays and songbirds of the forest, you let your mind wander to the happiest memories of your life. Let these warm and lovely memories wash over you as the birds sing all around. The forest's aroma makes a bliss spread through your body. Before you know it, you see the opening in the woods, leading to the glorious lake beyond. The still waters of the stunning blue lake reflect the skies above. It is like a looking glass made of fluid, into which the heavens have dripped their most soothing shade of blue. Your heart flutters with bliss at the lovely sight, when suddenly, out of the blue, a breeze kicks up once more. The warm rays of the sun seep into your skin. This combined with the moist, laden breeze, stirs in you the most joyful sensations. It is like a loving hand caressing your cheeks and ruffling your hair. Waves of the most tranquil light wash over you, softly trickling over every fragment of your being. Closing your eyes, you take a deep breath, slowly exhaling, and all the while relishing the quiet wonderland of the lake's bank. But the most glorious feature of this lovely world is the cabin in the distance. With several windows and a chimney protruding out of it, the cabin stands with the background of maple trees with their red leaves. You look forward to spending the night in that lovely cabin. For now, you bring your attention to the lake. Glittering and glimmering, clusters of water droplets capture the sun's rays, making it appear as if crystals of sunlight are scattered over the lake's surface. A boulder stands by, towards which you walk. It is partially submerged in the water, so it is a nice little place to sit on and dip your feet into the water. You enjoy the water lapping against your feet. The ground around the lake is soft and dusty. Small patches of grass dotting it here and there. Behind you, in the dense cluster of trees stretching into the distance, the songs of the forest's birds still drift through the air and into your ears. The orchestra of the birds twittering is all this beauty expressed in sound. The majesty of this world represented in birdsong. Wading through the water in your bare feet, you finally reach the boulder. You clamber onto it and settle into a comfortable position before letting your legs dangle. You lightly splash the water with the soles of your feet. Ripples go out waving over the water to where the water gets deeper. The blowing breeze picks up a little more momentum. Its shadow cast over the surface, like that of a fluttering curtain over a rug. Every now and then, a fish jumps out before splashing back into its aquatic world. To think that a world teeming with life resides beneath the stretch of blue. Oh, the serenity of the tableau. The tranquility of Mother Nature's delightful crafts. Taking a long, deep, and ever so slow breath, you close your eyes, painting your mind's canvas with all that surrounds you. All kinds of colors splash over this canvas in your head. Clouds of fluff, wanderers in the sky, drifting across the sun whose rays filter through them. The floating cotton's edges light up, suffusing the blueness of the sky with a yellow hue. Lifting back your feet, you cross your legs under you and shift your position until you feel completely at ease. Taking a long look at the sky, the lake, and the sun slowly sinking into the horizon, you clamber off the boulder and return to the shore. The glow of heaven's lamp is smudged over the realm where land and sky meet each other. The lights shift colors and make the loveliest kaleidoscope. You see the lake smeared and smudged with the sun's melting reflection. It is now time to sail across the lake on your tiny little boat, off into the distance. A few minutes later, you clamber onto the sailboat and set forth. The air is cooler now, and the water splashes against the hull. You raise the sail and let the wind take you. You enjoy the moisture on your face and arms, cooling the day's heat. Your body is growing tired. You're exhausted from the day's exertion. You deserve a long night's deep sleep. Yawning and stretching, you relish the sensation of gliding through the sparkling water on your sailboat. There are tall trees standing beside the lavish cabin, their leaves swaying in the cool breeze. You lower the sail, and your boat has enough momentum to reach the dock. Looking to the side, you dip your fingers into the water and watch the trail left behind you. You have touched the lake, feeling a part of this majestic reservoir of water. There are schools of small fish swimming underneath. The aquatic world beneath your sailboat is alive and thriving. You tie your boat to the dock and clamber out of it. Going inside, you light a fire and shower off all the dirt and sweat of the day. Your limbs are pleasantly aching, becoming heavy as your eyes droop. You sit before the fire and watch its flickering flames until finally a yawn escapes your mouth. You go to the bedroom, where a comfortable bed awaits you. You snuggle under the covers, feeling utterly and completely relaxed. There is nothing else to do. Nowhere else to be. You drift off into a deep and restful sleep.